guy who's responsible for making this fool look good in public. And he was right up front about it. Terrible problem.
You.
We have tried everything we can think of to fix
it.
Which is actually more or less true. Schools spend millions attacking the children. They try to teach students in all kinds of ways about safe drinking. They created alcohol-free halls and dorms. They created task force. They mounted a huge program of alcohol-free late-night activities. The weekend we were there that included comedian Patton Oswalt for free for students, free movies, a Halo tournament.
Good job, baby.